Hello everyone, a very warm good morning. I was told to send to give you a Christmas message. So Christmas has always reminded me of my school days. All whole long 10 years I was in a boarding school, and we had lots of fun during Christmas. I also attended the midnight mass, the Christmas party, joined the Christmas carols and cutting cakes and all that was fun. So I know it's a festive mood. All religious festivals have always brought us in a happy mood. So we have to enjoy. But my message for you is, always remember to sacrifice. Charity comes first. No charity comes, dividends come home. So we have always to sacrifice whatever we have, whatever we can. Try to do some charity. Be good to others. See God in all creation. And live in unity and peace. That's what the world is lacking these days. So let's live in good love, respecting each other, and thinking good of others. Always think good of others, do good to others. Don't expect everything, you have to be ready to give also. Only when you give, you can take from others. So always do good to others. Okay? So, wish you all a Merry Christmas and a very, very happy and prosperous New Year. Happy Christmas, everyone. Thank you. Have a nice day.